sorry, brother.
I'm sorry that I brought you into this. I just wanted things to be the way they used to be. That's my brother, Will.
I could use some help.
My wife needs this surgery.
This is real life.
How's that right? You put your life down on the line for this country, you leave your family, your home. How much do you need?
231.
How about more? 32 million. And I need an extra man.
I came to you for a loan.
Look, have I ever gotten you anything that I couldn't get you out of? It's time for you to do something for your family. What can I do you for, officer? We're just doing a transfer in the back. I'll let you in 20 minutes.
If I could just get it done real quick, because I'm on the clock. Promise not to rob the place.
Oh. Seriously, because that would be bad for my job.
I promise.
All right, okay. All right, all okay, right, come all on. Right. Okay.
Let's go, D.
You are all gonna have the greatest story to tell at dinner tonight.
Get out!
Don't shoot a cop! Go, 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 go!
Lock everything down. Nothing gets out.
All the leaves are brown.
Get out!
Oh. The sky is gray. What do you want?
Just gonna borrow it.
I got a cop shot. I gotta get him to the hospital.
I'm gonna need you to help us. Why don't you help us?
We're doing hostages now.
We're not crashing into this ambulance. We got a brother cop on board.
Do you have EMT experience?
Combat triage.
You're a soldier.
Yeah. We are trying to save you.
One, two,
three.
Don't you move!
You think you're so tough with that gun?
Yo, Danny, relax! I gotta get back to my wife and my son.
Does your wife know you're our banks?
We're not the bad guys. We're just the guys trying to get home.
We don't get to walk off into the sunset!
Well! Danny, everybody knows how dangerous you are.
Do you? Get your helos out of here now! I'm gonna get you back home, little brother. I'm gonna get everybody home.